almost crossed an over the path, came up to the edge and turned around and went back in. Could have been because I was walking. Second time we've seen him now. This will be if I see him. He's been on three today, but it's hard seeing here because it's so grown in. All I've got is this little path. I don't think I'm going to take him up this way when I go hunting because it's going to be really hard to get a shot off here. It's really thick wood. So, but he's lots of rabbits here.